East Clinton and Williamsburg top the wild card voting. And there's the van, and there's the tire he was driving on. No wonder. He's still pumping that thing up in Mason somewhere. Williamsburg with the ball, about to score, but a bad snap. East Clinton's Corey Huffman recovers for the Astros. Very next play, the Astros go to the air, but to no avail. On the other end, Williamsburg's Brandon Boggs with the heist. East Clinton with the ball again later, and this time trickery. Austin Miller, the halfback pass, finds Nate Whitkemper all alone. Takes it in for the easy touchdown, and it's the Astros getting the win, 22-14.